What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just filled up 1920 Upper Deck SP Authentic Hockey. This is a 16-box Master Case Break. Pick your teams number 5 on our website. We're also giving away a SP Authentic box if you buy 3 or more teams. So how to be entered? All you have to do is buy 3 or more teams. You get 1 entry. You buy 6 teams, you get 2 entries. You buy 9 teams, you get 3 entries. So we'll do that randomizer at the end of the break. So, let's break open the case first, and this will probably be about an hour-long break, guys. So, sit back and continue to grab orders, so that way, by the time we're done with this, we have other breaks sold out. We can break open the rest of the stuff that's on the website. Yeah, it's a full master case, so 2 inners of SPA. And again, with the breaks that we're trying to fill, guys, Tier 1, Jumbo, and Score, we can end off the night with all 3 of those breaks and just call it a night. By the time I get done with this, I just have about 2.5 hours. So Jumbo kills about an hour, and then the rest of the breaks combined should be about an hour. So that'll pretty much bring us down to about 10 o'clock or so. Now again, if other things fill, and you make me stay a little after 10 o'clock, I can as well. That is to be determined. It's up to you guys. Seven left in Tier 1, 8 left in Bowman. Nice. Very, very nice. Alright, let's rip open another box. I'm going to do 4 at a time, actually, guys. Let's go. What's that? Alright, let's actually just go with these three. Stamkos. Mitch Marner. Hollebuck. Big Coleman. Kale. FX, Caden, level 2. Anthony Manta. Kamishoff. And a Jake Bean future watch update to $9.99 from 1819. And a Miro Heiskanen, limited auto for the Dallas Stars, when it will. Thank you. Connor Timmins, level 1. John Gibson. Morgan Frost. Flyers, go to Nicholas. And look at that, little retro future watch, the $3.99 Jack Hughes. Very nice. Devils going to Matt Buckler. All right, next one. Adam Werner. Nikolai Pohorkin. Redemption for a future watch autographs. Card number 216, number to 999, and that's Joel Farabee. Forget who he plays for, so I'll look that up right now. And Kirby Dotch, Future Watch autographs. That's for the Blackhawks. I think Farabee is Flyers, though, if I remember correctly. Adam Brooks. It is Flyers deck, alright, that's what I figured. Blackhawks going to Cameron. No, Richard, we only had one case, at least that I seen in the back, so that might be it. But who's to say Nick doesn't post them maybe tomorrow? Maybe we get more in tomorrow. But I only seen one in the back, so I don't think any more, at least tonight. Thank you. Score field, nice. Yeah, well, that's the three breaks I want to do today. Score, jumbo, and tier one. And tier one is down to 7 left. Jumbo is at 5 left. So that's pretty much going to fill up our night, guys. Just to let you guys know. Unless something else were to sell out, then you guys will have to keep me here a little after 10 o'clock. But should be Jeremy. I don't know when. I think we had another case I seen back there. So I believe we should have more. All right, let's go with these three right here, guys. Future watch. It's like an acetate. Never seen this one before. Jack Hughes, though. This reminds me of like the acetate Young Guns. But they have acetate future watches now? It's crazy. Nice break for the devil so far. Vasilevsky. And then we got Alexander Radulov for the Stars. And Tobias Bjornfroth to $9.99. For the LA Kings, going to Ryan. And sign of the times, Dirk Graham. This is a loaded box, three autos and a little acetate. Yeah, Kev, you know, there's no sports on right now, so you gotta keep yourself entertained somehow. So why not some classic Office episodes? Sign of the Time Rookies, 99, Morgan Frost. Another one there for the Flyers. Gunnar Nicholas. Jake Walman. Kapokako, future watch to $9.99. And he can't sign with Upper Deck due to him being with Panini. Exclusive, but there you go. Nice one there for the Rangers. And Wade. Artemi Panarin, FX Spectrum. And Ryan Kuffner to $9.99 for Detroit. And a redemption of Victor Olofsson, future watch autographs to $9.99 for the Buffalo Sabres. Sabres, that's going to go to Cameron. Our next box. $11. Future Watch, FX Spectrum, level one for the Hawks, and Austin Matthews. And Igor Shystrakin. I think those go for about like $30 maybe around there. Abramoff to $9.99. Auto Senators Tony Lost Bomb Mojo. And there's the patch auto, Future Watch, patch autographs to 100, Sam Steele for the Ducks, going to Michael. So there's the first patch auto, should be another one in the second inner. Next two here. Two left in Bowman. So yeah, guys, I really feel like we can get all of them done. Like I said, Bowman, Tier 1, and Score. And that should be pretty much be it for us tonight. We're still at 7 left in Tier 1. Got Diamondbacks, Astros, Royals, Dodgers, Marlins, Twins, Rays. We can. Someone wants to take the Dodgers? Or maybe the Astros? I guarantee we break this. Or, let's get it even closer and someone will maybe take the Dodgers and Astros. With Last Ball Mojo, just because you want to make sure that it does break tonight. Igor level 2. Marner. Verhaegh. Young Guns there for the Stars. Volkov. And SPA, sign of the time, 80s for the Oilers. Andy Moog. Who do you think would have been better, Jack? Stevens? You're going to say Gretzky? I don't think so. Julian, level 1, Connor McDavid, Future Watch, Rhett Gardner. Matthew Joseph, Future Watch autograph update from last year. Tampa Bay Lightning, Glenn and Matt Buckler. And we got a redemption. And it's Rasmus Sandin. We go to $9.99. And that should, I think that's a Maple Leafs, right? And Maple Leafs are one of the last few teams, right? Oh, no, that was the Canucks. Or, no, wait. It was the Leafs. Right? Yeah, Michael got him. That's right. Alrighty, guys. Next one. I don't think so, Wesley. I think that's why the cards, most mags and top loaders will have UV protection. So I don't think so. But don't quote that, or don't go by off what I say. Maybe look into it. Maybe like, I think on the magnetic or top loader, like Ultra Pro and stuff like that, it'll tell you. You know, tell you that it should be okay. But usually it does have that UV protection, so it should be fine. No, I feel you, Wesley, yeah. I don't really, I mean, I want to display my stuff too somewhere, but I don't have the room for it, so I just have them in some flawless briefcases and stuff, but once I clean out some stuff and I make room, I definitely want to have a little display as well. But yeah, I think it should be fine, but just look into it. I'm sure on the website it'll tell you. It should have the UV protection. Alright, so just leave these three there. I have five right here. Oh, nice. Awesome. That's sweet, man. That's a nice wife right there. Thank you. I'm gonna rip open all five of these guys so that way we can kind of breeze through it. It's gonna probably be a little over an hour. And I'm about at 50 minutes almost. So, take another like maybe 2-3 minutes to go through these, another 5 minutes to go through the 5 boxes, and then maybe an extra 10 just to do the last 2 boxes. So, about an hour and 10. I think what's been slowing me down is these packs this year, man. These SPA packs are really rough to rip, and I don't want to damage the card, so I have to make sure I rip them completely. These packs, though, in the future are just going to fall apart, though. When it's like, you know, 5-6 years old. But orders keep coming in, so that's a good thing, guys. So yeah, Bowman sold out, Score sold out. I believe Score sold out first, so we probably have to do that. But again, by the time I get done with this, we should still have a solid 2-2.5 hours left in the broadcast, so that'll give us more than enough time to fill up the Score, Tier 1, and the Bowman. And then that should be it for us, guys. Alright, here's 5 boxes right here, guys. Good luck. Future Watch to $3.99. Max Jones. Winner Michael. And Sign of the Times, Connor Hellebuck. Winnipeg Jets, going to Daniel Patera. Mitchell Stevens. And Jake DeBrusk. Bruins going to Wade. It's
18-19. Soup
and salad? Oh, that'd be great. Are you going to go?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, we'll grill chicken. Yes, yeah, so thank you.
Yeah, grill items. You want medium lemonade?
If that's better with you, that's fine. Yeah, I'm going now. Brooks. Tara Harris. A Heroes. Denon Gretzky and Barrett Hayton to $9.99. Future watch for the Coyotes going to Wade. This is Red Wings right here as well, going to Jack. Yeah, I know. That was exclusive. I mean, I pulled the high gloss of his already. Didn't excite me as much. I think in the first pick your team, I pulled the Kale high gloss. Kale Fleur. JC. Teddy Bolger. Morgan Rielly. Giovanni Smith for the Red Wings, Jack. And Philip Zadina to $9.99. Alright, next box. Jacob. Yakov, Predators, going to Steve. Hag. Patterson. Elia for the Leafs. And sign of the times, Kevin LeBanc. Sharks going to Steve. Thank you. Mario Ferraro. Joachim.
If they don't have salad and stew. Chicken sandwich.
Yeah, spicy, but they should. And Igor. To 999 Future Watch for the Rangers. Nice one there. Rangers going to Wade. Group stuff. We got another patch auto coming up here, guys. Julian to 999. Alright, good luck, guys. Canucks. The wrong Canuck, but still. We got to 100 Future Watch patch autographs. Nice three color patch there. Or call it four colors, actually. Zach McEwen. Nux going to Daniel Patera. Alright, last three boxes here, guys. Alright, guys, these are the last three boxes. And then after this, I got about like maybe 40 orders to go through. Which I'll probably go through those. Create the break schedule for you guys. And then I'm gonna take maybe like 10 minutes really quick. Eat my little lunch slash dinner. And then we'll continue on with the breaking. But it looks like it's just gonna be the score, the jumbo, and hopefully the tier one. But I think also a pack break sold out, so I can always do that really quick. That's like a 5 minute break. Either for the mixer that sold out or was for the NT team random, but it's pretty much gonna book our night. I'll be staying a little after 10 o'clock, so. So we're gonna finish this, go through orders, create the break schedule, quick 10-15 minute dinner break, and then back to breaking. I believe we're gonna start off with score though. I think score sold out first, then jumbo, and then I think the pack break, either in between there or after both those breaks. And then hopefully tier one to end the night. Alright, last three boxes. Lowstar Island. For the Canes. Going to Mark. Sign of the Times. Dadanoff. Florida Panthers. That's going to Matt Buckler. Future Watch Icons, McKinney, Makar, Colorado going to Wade, Tavares, safer for everyone. Sancho. I know, you guys can sign a petition. Jack Hughes, athletic winners. Exclusive Chandler Stevenson. And another Igor Young Gun. John Marino. Drew Doody. Trevor Moore to $9.99 for the Leafs. And Elvis Merce Lincolns. Nice. Columbus Blue Jackets. Troy. That was one of the last few teams taken. There you go. All right, last box, everybody. Good luck. Usually big demonstrations take months of planning, publicizing, getting permits. These ones just fail. Leave me outside in 5 minutes. Joachim. Oh, you must have not seen the first ones we pulled, Jack. Were you watching since the beginning of the break? Travis Crosby, Maxwell. Well. Kale Fleur. And there's this guy as well, David Ayers. One and oh. Hurricanes going to Mark. Trent Frederick to $9.99 redemption. Sign of the times, Jakub Slavin. For the Kings. Jack Eichel. There you go. Where's Frederick at again? Bruins? Yeah. So Boston going to Wade. I sympathize with you, but this is not the way to get what you want. This is not the way that you should be doing it. Processing is a waste of time. It turns people off. It's just performative. It doesn't accomplish anything. Alright, there you go, guys. That was the break. So, some of the bigger hits, of course. I mean, we have all the autographs in here, too. Do a quick recap. FX Spectrums. Some autos. Some Young Guns exclusives. No high gloss in this case that I did. There you go. A couple of redemptions there for Detroit. Barrett Hayton. Connor Hollebuck. Sandin. Joseph. Volkov. Verhaeghe. Abramov. Victor Olofsson, Kuffner, Sometimes Frost to $99, Dotch, Farabee, Frost, Future Watch, Heishkinen, Bean. And here's some of the bigger cards. Ayers, Merce Lincolns, Patch Auto, Zach McEwen, Igor, Future Watch, Andy Moog, Sam Steele, Future Watch, Kako, Future Watch, Acetate, Jack Hughes, and a Retro to $3.99, Jack Hughes. So there you go. I know we have more cases. I just don't know if they're going to be for another Picker team, but I'm sure they will be. So maybe check back either later tonight, later, early tomorrow. I'm sure we'll post another one. Let's quickly give away a box of SPA, though. So here are the customer names. So you had to buy three or more teams to get entered into winning a box. So let's see. Cameron was just two. Dan Pateri had three, so you get one entry. George Jack Mark with three, you get one entry. 1, 2, 3. Matt Buckley, you get one entry. Mike Tuckley with two. Steve, you got three, you got an entry. Wade, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You get two entries. And Will just won. So there you go. Just you guys here. Good luck. Customer at number one after Snake Eyes two times gets the free box of SPA. 1, 2. After two times, Steve Birch. There you go, man. Congratulations. We'll ship you that box out soon as possible. Appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.